Hey, this is a live update again with Ring the Ding 15. About uploading videos, I haven't been able to upload any videos this weekend because I was away for the weekend and had no way of getting on the internet, no way of getting on a computer to upload videos of mine or any of any sort. But I am planning this week to try and upload as many videos as I can of Let's Play Super Mario 3 because we have the series done, but we don't have all the videos uploaded, so we'll get that to you. Also, we plan on uploading Let's Play Donkey Kong Country and trying to finish that too. Once we have all the series done, we're going to start a new series of Let's Plays, so please don't leave yet. We have sure to have more Let's Play videos on the way. Also, if you don't already know, my friends that I make Let's Play videos with have decided to make their own Let's Plays. Brandon Buki, as you all well know him, on Let's Play Super Mario 3 and Donkey Kong Country as a kind of as commentary. He's doing a Let's Play of Let's Play Fire Emblem, the very first one for the Game Boy Advance. I advise you guys to really go check that out. It's really good. His account name is Buki477. Also, Tyler Morris, as you all probably know him on YouTube, on his Let's Play Super Mario, and me and him are racing to the end on Donkey Kong Country. He's Stalin Grinhattan, and he's doing a Let's Play of Super Mario Bros. From Super Mario All-Stars on the Super Nintendo. So, go check that out. It's really funny. They're both really funny, really good videos. And those are my shoutouts for this update. I'll put them in a few descriptions in my other videos, and you can check that out. It's on my first page. Go subscribe to them. They make other videos. Well, Brandon Buki doesn't, but Tyler does. Yeah. About the hits and misses videos. I promise you, I will start to get some more clips. Maybe this week sometime, and maybe make another episode next week, sometime during this week maybe next weekend, because one of my cousins are coming down, Jack, as you know him, as in a few videos, he'll be down, but thanks for watching, Ring the Ding, 15 live, and now you're gonna be out.